Yes, it's bound to make a difference. It explains a few things too. But I can't tell you who I am. I don't want to put you in any danger. And I can't even consider a relationship like this. I'm really sorry, Adrian. We're superheroes first and foremost.
But it's just the old rules. You're a guardian now. Why can't it change?
No, it's better this way.
My lady, if there's a chance between us, would you be willing to miss this chance? You're stubborn with this. That's very cruel from you.
Cat Noir, you don't really know me, so you too should stop this. I'm sorry, Adrian. I have to hurt you again. But if only you could see me for who I really am. As I see you now.
Alright, I get it, Ladybug. I'm not gonna argue with you. I've gotta go. I've got something to do tonight.
Yeah? What are you going to do?
I'm going to see Marinette, a friend of mine. I have to go talk to her.
What? So suddenly?
Good night, Ladybug.
Bye, kitty. Spots off. Tiki, he's still not here. It was so sudden. I don't know what he wants to talk to me about. I wonder what he's doing.
Are you expecting someone, princess?
Cat Noir!
I'm sorry.
Oh, and what are you doing here?
Well, I wanted to talk to you. I hope you have some time for me.
Good time, Cat Noir. I wanted to talk to you too. Let's go to my room if you don't mind.
Okay, Marinette.
I have to find out if I have a chance with him.
The more time goes by, the more I feel lost.
Why don't you get started? Please, go ahead and start.
This is a bit awkward, sorry. Tonight, Ladybug told me that she knows who I am, but she can't consider a relationship with me. I'm used to her rejecting me, but this time, I feel like I'm reaching my limit. If she doesn't like me knowing who I am, then I can't change much.
How can you be sure you're in love with her without really knowing her?
Huh? Even though I don't know who she is, she makes me better. I feel myself with her. She's so audacious. She's never afraid. I want to be there for her. She's perfect in my eyes.
You're not going to change your mind about her, are you? She's certainly not like that in real life. You might be disappointed, you know.
Would my princess be jealous? Marinette, what's wrong?
Nothing. Go on. I knew it. I don't have a chance with him.
But today, something had to change. I learned that a friend of mine saw me differently than I saw her. It's hard for me to realize it. Every time I try to get close to her, she would run away from me or make me understand that she liked me as a friend. So I convinced myself that we were just friends. So what do you think?
I'm sorry. I didn't listen properly. I was a little lost in thought. You were talking about a friend?
Marinette, you don't have to hide behind your hair. I can see something is wrong. What's going on?
I just realized that there will never be anything more than friendship with the one I'm in love with.
Why would you say that? Marinette?
No matter how hard I try, he doesn't see me the way I see him. He's in love with someone, and it's not me.
How does she know I love Ladybug, unless... Marinette, do you know who I am under that mask?
No, not at all. What are you talking about?
You're lying to me, Marinette. You know I don't like it.
It doesn't change anything anyway. Does that mean you were aware of that?
Why didn't you ever tell me, Marinette?
I tried so many times, but in the end, I've never been able to do it. No matter how hard I try, when I see you, I'm completely confused. But anyway, what I'm saying doesn't.
Then show me.
What?
If you can't tell me how you feel, then show me how you feel.
You want me to show you how I feel about you? I hope you meant it when you said that.
What did I just say? My heart races. My lips burn.
Sorry.
Again.
What? Adrian, are you sure you know what you're doing? Please, don't get my hopes up.
Marinette, I would never do that to you. I've always liked you. Only, I thought you wanted nothing more than a friendship. Marinette, you're a great girl. Brilliant and ambitious. You've always been there for me. I just don't want you to be sad because of me anymore. Trust me, like I trust you.
By the way, how did you know I had feelings for you?
A feeling, I guess.
Is this lie true?
No, please, princess. Don't bother me with this. I want to have a good time with you.
You're gonna be home soon, silly kitty.
Oh no. Can't I stay at your home? I still wanted to tell you a lot of things.
Marinette! You have to go now. My mom is coming.
But when will I see you again?
I don't know. I'll send you a message.
But before I go, a kiss?
Come on, hurry up. I miss you already.
Good night, princess.
Yes! You did it! Tiki, you have to hide. Marinette, you... Are you feverish again? You're all red. No, I'm fine. But I still have to... That smile. Are you thinking about Adrian? Mom! Tell him how I feel about him.
And this camembert, it would go perfectly with wholemeal bread, and then this one. I don't know yet. There are so many possible combinations.
Don't bring your cheese in the bathroom.
Imagine if you finally have a girlfriend, Adrian. Well, she's the daughter of the best baker in Paris. I have to get ready for the feast.
Don't you want to talk to me about anything other than your cheese?
Okay, so how was that kiss?
It was good. Well, I'm going to sleep now, Plague.
Wait. You're not giving me any more details?
Good night, Plague.
Come on, tell me.
3 days later.
Text her.
She said she was the one to text me.
I know that you don't want to rush this, but it's been 3 days anyway.
But what if she found out I read it in her diary? What if she changed her mind?
Go to her instead of getting depressed.
Ouch! You're right, Plague. Plus, I have to give her back the lucky charm I gave her. I'll go after fencing.
Fencing lessons.
Well, I'll try to sneak out to go to see Marinette. Hopefully, I'll have time.
Adrian?
Kagami? What's up?
You seem upset. What happened?
It's Marinette. She shared her feelings for me and...
And you certainly refused them. Look, I understand you're confused, but Marinette is not mature enough yet. It's not the right time for her. It's not gonna work out between you two for sure. Give her time to get over you. If you need me, I'm here.
Huh?
See you later, Adrian.
Bye. Kagami's probably right. Maybe it was hasty. Is this really what I want? And deep down, I'm supposed to be in love with Ladybug. Am I lying about my own feelings? Am I lying to Marinette? But if my feelings for Ladybug are honest, then why does the idea of having Marinette away from me hurt so much? Marinette?
Adrian! Is something wrong?
Marinette, what are you doing here?
Well, I knew you were fencing and I wanted to tell you something important.
I've been waiting for 3 days for your message and you've been showing up like nothing happened. I thought you were being sincere with me. I'm sorry, but I don't want to become attached to you if you're not ready yet. I don't want to be abandoned.
Adrian, please don't go. Stay, I have...
Every night when I came to your home, you weren't there. I know you're hiding something from me, and I don't like it. I told you to trust me. You have to open up to me, Marinette. Otherwise, I'm going to start getting ideas. Do you understand what I'm saying?
You're right. I'm going to tell you everything. I should have started there, Adrian. I love you, Adrian. You can always count on me. I will never let you down. I promise you. So believe in me. Believe in us.
Marinette.
Never doubt again, silly kitty.
I can't sulk you too long, my princess. I want us to have a rendezvous tonight.
Where?
Later.
I am so proud of you, Marinette! I don't know, it just came out. I didn't think about it. You know, I didn't change the decision we made with the other Kwamis about the secret identities. So you mean, what are you going to tell him tonight?
I can't have a relationship with him by hiding it. Whether I'm Ladybug or Marinette doesn't change anything. I don't want to behave any differently with him as Ladybug, because deep down, I'm still both at the same time. Adrian is right. I have to trust him.
I understand, Marinette. It's not easy for you, at your age.
I hope I'm making the right choice. At nightfall.
I still don't see her. What are you doing, princess? Ladybug?
Are you looking for someone?
Oh no, don't tell me there's an Akuma. Not on my first date.
No, don't worry about it. So, what's the girl you're dating like?
Oh, you're very curious, my lady. It's Marinette. She's a beautiful girl. Audacious, brilliant, a little clumsy, but a real ray of sunshine. In fact, She's exactly like you. Because I'm sure you're the same person.
But how did you know?
Because I'm Cat Noir, the best partner you'll ever have. It was easy to recognize the girl of my dreams behind the mask.
I don't think so. I'm sure you just deduced it from the fact that I came.
Quite possible. I understood it the moment I saw you. I always knew there was a strong bond between us, Marinette. And I told you I was irresistible under my mask.
If you're acting like a silly, this take could go badly.
Let's go then.
Fate is not a matter of luck. It is a matter of choice. The best choice is the one you don't regret. It's up to you to make the right ones. Choice. End.